The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
You can hear the rings.
The friends. Are they screaming? You can hear the rooms.
The path to Helheim is sealed to the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. When they first came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy. Rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
She won't make it.
see a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
She needs to find it.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another sacrifice.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate. Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn. Then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.